Also, breaking news out of UNM tonight. Lobo football coach Mike Locksley will keep his job. Locksley's rough 2 years have been marred by problems on and off the field. Action 7 News sports director John Salazar joins us with all of the details.
Royal, the most important evaluation concerning Mike Locksley's job performance is complete. UNM Vice President of Athletics Paul Krebs, the man who hired Locksley, isn't satisfied with the on-field results, but he still believes in his coach and is giving him a third year.
1-11, 2 years in a row is unacceptable, and our focus is on trying to figure out how do we get better, how do we win more football games.
Paul Krebs believes the best way to achieve this goal is to retain Mike Locksley rather than spend over $1 million to buy out his contract.
Absolutely I do, and I feel that 2 years is not enough time to do what needs to be done.
Despite a 2-22 record in 2 seasons at UNM and speculation he might be fired, Locksley will get a third year to prove himself.
Obviously I'm thankful and Paul and Dr. Schmidtley that, you know, they still haven't lost faith in my ability to take this program where I envisioned taking it when I took over 2 years ago.
There's a lot of work to be done, including bringing the fans back. During Rocky Long's final year, there were 53,000 more fans in the stands than during this past season.
I haven't done a good enough job as the leader of being able to come away with the success that our fans want or our players want, but I'll continue to work towards getting it done.
And the pressure is on.
Year three is going to be a very critical year. You know, you just can't. We have to show progress on the field, and I expect we will.
To help offset lost revenue at the University Stadium turnstiles, Lobos have scheduled some money games. In fact, next year UNM will bank $900,000 for playing at Arkansas. Royal, back to you.
Coach Locksley's current contract runs through 2014. We want to know what you think. Do you agree with UNM's decision to keep Coach Mike Locksley on for another season? Be sure to answer our poll question that is in the middle of the homepage, KOAT.com. We'll have the results tonight on Action 7 News Live at 10.